The risks of last year continue with unabated ferocity and continue to shape this year. Today, we once again set the doomsday clock to express a continuing and unprecedented level of risk. It is 90 seconds to midnight.
When we set the clock last year, there were major concerns that nuclear weapons could be used in Ukraine. And today's clock setting was still overshadowed by the war in Ukraine, but also the war in Gaza, which has caused enormous human suffering and could lead to a broader conflict. Many weapon states are currently pursuing extensive modernization and expansion programs that will really, for the first time since the end of the Cold War, and essentially providing the infrastructure that could last until 2100. There's now talk in Washington that the U.S. nuclear arsenal will have to increase also in order to match the arsenals of Russia and China combined. So in many ways, we're setting ourselves up for a three-way arms race, which is unprecedented and quite concerning. So the picture is quite bleak on the nuclear side this year.
AI has lots of potential for magnifying corruption in the information environment and making the disinformation problem worse. And that's really bad because the threat multiplier effect means that we're not going to be able to solve other hard problems like nuclear war and climate change. And so that's really tough. I have to note that any physical threat to existence from AI has to come because somebody chose to hook AI up to the physical world.
Thanks for watching. Stay updated about breaking news and top stories on the NBC News app or follow us on social media.